recently on Guardians of the Galaxy.
My lady has requested the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
Dad, come on, get up. We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up.
Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Well, back to fighting. Did you guys like your dreams?
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed!
Okay, fuck you too. Just keep punching him. Oh, great. Now he has a staff. Or a javelin. Either one. Send more guys than that. Yeah, Cosmo wouldn't ever let us down. He's the best boy.
What kind of church has bouncers? I think you mean executioners.
The blockhead amping up his buddies.
Oh. Come on. Do you mind? I'm about to die.
This time, little buddy.
Right, that cloning freak's fixing up the rest.
No, no, no. Keep accidentally pressing that ability.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
No, no, no!
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, not his fault! What kind of church has bouncers?
I think you mean executioners!
We've already been over this.
Some assistance.
Hey, Quill,
I think the big guy sees
stars. Nope. Nope. I can't help, I'm dead. For some reason, you guys can't revive me, but I can revive you. How did we beat Gamora? Out of my way! Elevator.
Flark, just jump.
And then they died. Shoot it!
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
Dead.
Well, use your head.
I'm thinking.
Drax, use your head.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die.
Right.
I know that sweet smell anyway.
Oil? Red oil?
Come on, we can escape through that drain.
Blood oil.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Don't worry, I got this.
What?
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
I like my plan better.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill
Raker
us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Because they reached the old mining sector.
No. The Grand Unifier said licked her drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scud holes?
Yeah. You tell him, Rocket.
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little one.
That's not our Drax. Hashtag not our Drax.
Why would they build a golden temple into the shell of some old rock hauler?
You're not listening,
Scott. What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward.
Guess we're killing
so
again.
Doors. You do know the way out, right?
I do now. There's Gubbins. You named it Gubbins?
Yup. Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There. That's our exit.
Okay.
Okay. We got this.
Let me just do some stretches first. Rocket, throw something there. And here we go.
See us yet. No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her.
Oh, Gubbins, he's showing us the way out. Thanks, Gubbins.
You trust that thing?
I don't. Oh, he needs to start paying rent. Boop. Drax. Run at them! Do we actually need to fight them? Can I just leave? Alright, let's get out of here. What are you talking about? Cosmos the Sixth Guardian.
It's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
I think
Rats,
I do.
Push that across the gap.
Yes.
No. Wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man?
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go.
Yeah.
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad. They're my pieces.
We should keep moving.
Okay. Or you can just do it yourself. I'm glad I'm the team leader for no reason.
Is this some kind of torture chamber? They look peaceful. Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and,
Lila.
Can't stand looking at him. Let's get the Flark out of here.
If you insist. Come on, fake Drax.
I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbin sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, a shortcut.
Is this where Drax betrays us? Ow. Thank you. Yeah, sit down.
Man, that felt good. Now, let's see where we are.
Rocket, could you deal with that?
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it.
Gamora.
That must be the comm relay. Our ticket off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
Aww.
All right. Just
he's growing.
Right here.
Okay.
He's gonna push me out the airlock, isn't he?
Perfect.
Is Rocket the traitor? Oh no, they're all the traitors.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see? I saw my mom. Alive. There's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own.
That sounds good.
That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Good job, Rocket.
Thanks, buddy. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano?
I didn't do anything.
It's cute that you used the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
Go completely overboard. Blow everything up.
I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
I'm working on it.
Do it fast if you're gonna. Ah, got a crick in my back because of that. Now let's get out of here while we still can.
Bet one of those faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
We need to get through here, but the stupid faith tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still...
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Faith power, don't mess around.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure.
Not a clue.
Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello?
Drax? Oh, this is where we fight.
Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
That's exactly what Dream Peter would say. Yeah, come on, don't you know that by now?
Scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is.
Well, they are
a
cult.
A lot of people. We have to go this way.
Guys, whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech?
Yes! Because we're probably going to die.
Whatever that is, it's really close.
Huh. Guess we gotta fight our way out of this.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive.
and we make I'm sure just waiting for one of them to turn around. This nightmare.
You'll know what to do.
The church comes for us! Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety!
Pew! 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 Pew pew pew! Get on ground!
No! I can't do anything from here!
It's fine! We've got this! Deadliest woman incoming! Keep her still, Rocket! This is accelerating!
Get me in range!
Would you guys get on the elevator? Well, I was surprisingly heated.
This is taking too long.
Don't blame me. I'm doing the best with what I got.
I'm not blaming
you. You aren't even started.
Just...
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Oh god.
Whoa!
We're going
okay. They're just bouncing off the shield.
Up the side. Oh. This really is like the collectors.
Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down!
We have shields? I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot this thing. Got it! Out of my way! Oh, not him! Kick them all the down. Oh, hi. You're not Rocket. Distract us from what? I don't even know where we're supposed to go. Guys. Never mind. Guess I'm not leaving. Hey, we won. That never happens. I don't think we're making it. Yep.
I don't think they care.
Oh, guess we're going down here now.
No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Let me up!
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship, and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Oh, whiskers!
I wish I had whiskers. You know what? No, I don't. They're probably a pain.
Any last words?
All right. Please be the exit. Please be the exit. Please. Nope. Not even close.
There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? But we gotta go after.
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
Ah! Wipe them out, Drax. Drax, toss it.
She's not coming back, is she?
She'll catch up, I hope.
Really, let the matriarch quit not saying this one.
Hey, we won. I think we're getting better at this.
I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us.
I will not.
Flark, how's that thing still dogging us?
I guess I'm not getting whatever that was. Jump. Jump.
I hate everything in this ship.
Go, go, go.
I only got little legs.
It's your feet, Peter Quill.
Jump.
What?
Jump.
I can't jump yet. Oh, hi, guys.
Too many of them. Let's take the elevator.
Where's the elevator? Where's here? That boy. Come on, Drax.
Come on, everybody get in here.
The Milano should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meter is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect them.
Yep, I've gotta run in silent. But who knows?
We're leaving Gamora, aren't we? I can already see that happening. Okay. See ya. You know what? Screw it. All right, where are we going? Right or left? Guess we're going left.
I was just trying to wake him up.
Hey, we won. I got. Is this getting easier? Gamora should leave more often.
We've got to cut them off. We're going to die here.
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries. Make this part of the ship go boom.
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out. Keep them busy while I rig this place.
Well, there goes Rocket.
Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill. Keeping the floor off my tail.
I can't blow this up, can I? Oop. Drax, throw a light at him. I'm assuming Gamora comes back. Hence the reason why that's there. Just keep throwing stuff at him. Don't worry, we got this. This isn't as hard as I thought it would be. You're disarmed.
Says the guy who just rejoined the team after ditching us.
On the ground. Ow! Dick.
Punch it, Drax.
Okay, this one's set. Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one.
I don't know.
There's a next one? Oh, I completely missed that.
Because you're hung over or something.
Rocket, I hope you have a surprise for them.
Camaria loves surprises.
Sam, I love playing Zatterzeller.
Stop that, Clark. Well, I swear to Scott, if you let them shoot me in the ass.
Don't worry. Cover, man.
No, we don't. I completely forgot they were on this side. Well, that's not the one I wanted. Ow. I saw that one coming. Get out of here.
Okay, they're set to blow. We need to get the flark out of here.
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it. Run!
Well, we're dead. This seems familiar. Ow. Don't stay together. Split up. Don't trust me. Ow. Hey, I picked the right one. Maybe. I'm going to take that as a no. Where's Groot? Oh, there he is. I think we forgot Gamora.